you, we were placed to create, to make something new that's true to you. There's hidden talents and potential art, but first we have to start the process that puts us apart. You have to stop saying it's hard work and just work hard. Keep breaking down the walls because the goal isn't far. Make the best out of you instead of hoping for the best. Don't just say it with your lips. Go out and take the risk. Just imagine a world where we design, progress, and invest in ourselves instead of parties every week deteriorating our health and those creative ideas are placed on the shelf. I don't want to just live and die. I want to be fulfilled inside and doing different things that I was once afraid to try, but we need to do it. We need to pursue it. When everybody lost their passion, you can never lose it. So forget relationship goals. Let's be creative souls doing what we want to do while breaking from these roles. So face it for you and just make it for you. Show yourself what your creative side can really do. But see, creativity can be anything. As long as it comes from your passion, it's when whatever we imagine, we bring it into action. When your work remains persistent, even if people don't listen. When what you do is different, it even makes a difference. I know I want to leave an impact before I leave this earth. And that something other than money is what measures my worth. So let's work and let our heart dictate our art and make something original, something new. Just enjoy the picture that our hearts drew.